What's in the bag?
My vitamins.
Give them to me.
You want my vitamins?
Give them to me.
You want all my vitamins?
Yes. An hour.
Enjoy good health.
Excuse me, one second. What year is this?
73.
Yes, it is a 73.
I know.
Here?
Yes, I'm from Metalux, explosive research company. You have a Russell Fielding working here?
Yes.
He ordered these plutonium nitrate, multi-explosive, sound-seeking projectiles. Here they go. Have a nice day.
Wait a minute. What did you say? Metalux?
Yes, Metalux, explosive research company.
I don't show any record of that delivery here in my log. I think there must be some mistake. I think your company must have made a mistake.
No, I haven't made a mistake. Y'all made a mistake.
No. You don't understand. You see, I know about every delivery that comes into here, and they put it right here in this little log. I'll tell you what. We'll straighten this out with research right
now. Let me explain something to you, okay? This is a sound-seeking projectile. I suggest you don't use the telephone. You don't sneeze. You don't cough. You don't do anything. And if you have to break wind, maybe one of them little quiet, sneaky ones, because the slightest peep and your designer jeans ain't gonna fit no more. Now, y'all can work this out after I go. Have a nice day.
Excuse me. Do you know what I just realized? You could do me a big favor and just drop this off at Mr. Fielding's office on your way out.
Hey, let me explain something to you, all right? I have a friend named Bootsy that got killed doing some this not too long ago. I ain't gonna carry this just because y'all made a mistake. I carry from A to B. I have nothing to do with C, okay? I have a wife and two kids, and I'd like to see my twin daughters, Monique and Unique, again.
It's just right on your way out. It's no problem if you could just take it off my desk, drop it off at Mr. Fielding's. He could call research. They could
train it. What about my daughters, Monique and Unique? What about them? What's in it for me? What's in it for my family?
What do you want?
What's in it for me? I'm risking my life. What's in it for me? What's in it for me? I have beautiful daughters. You're asking me to risk my life? What am I gonna get out of this? $10? I have twin daughters with pigtails.
Would you please just take that off my desk and drop it off at Mr. Fielding's? Please, that's all I have. Now, would you could just please take it for me? I'm sorry, that's it.
Where's his office?
Along the corridor, down the steps. It's just right near your way out. You'll see the name on the office. It's just right on the way.
I'm just doing this for my kids. This is the same way Bootsy got killed. All he found was $20 and a pair of Adidas. Down the hallway, right?
Along the corridor. Down the stairs.
Whoa, we almost got. Shoe money for my daughters.
Thank you.
$5 a shoe. It's 4 shoes.